Welcome to our video, Introducing CADCorp Web Map Layers. Web Map Layers is a sophisticated yet simple-to-use solution for internet mapping. It provides advanced capabilities for presenting and interrogating spatial data, and is accessed through an easy-to-use and familiar style of interface. Web Map Layers has been designed specifically for organizations wishing to share map-based information with the public or internally within an organization. Web Map Layers uses the format support and powerful style settings of CADCorp SIS, along with the advanced web GIS engine of CADCorp Geonosis. Here is the standard interface of Web Map Layers. On the screen, you can see that you can choose from a number of maps, such as aerial imagery, or simple base mapping provided by mapping agencies. Each map displayed here is a web map service served out via CADCorp Geonosis. You can also choose to set up custom tile services to speed up the viewing of your map data. On the left-hand side of the screen is our control window, allowing users to make layers visible or invisible. Where attribute data exists, these layers can be considered as intelligent. By clicking on the Info Tools, you will be able to view any attributes associated with these intelligent layers. Layers can be made visible and invisible by clicking on the Visibility button, and legends, which describe the styles applied to layers, can be viewed by selecting the Bar Chart button. You can also dock the control window or expand its size to view the contents more easily. Let's have a look at the rest of the interface. Simple zoom and pan tools can be found on the navigation menu. You can also use your mouse and the zoom and pan tools on the map window to navigate throughout the maps. A drop-down list for storing shortcuts to important places or locations is found on the toolbar. These custom views are created easily within CADCorp SIS. You can also query the maps using the Info button, or print out maps if you wish. In the Measure tab, simple polygon and line measurement tools are included as standard, allowing the user to draw their own lines and polygons and returning the measurement information once completed. As well as the measuring tools, redlining or drawing tools are provided to allow the user to annotate their map screen. The user can create points, lines and polygons and add text to the map window. The Drawing Styles tab allows the user to change the appearance of the items that they construct on the screen. You can also edit and delete the items that you have drawn on screen. The gazetteer connects to a local address database and returns a list of matching addresses from details entered by the user. You can use the gazetteer control or the quick search text box to search for an address. Once an address is selected, a marker is placed on the map and you are zoomed to that location. Also, once an address is selected, the user can then view associated information about the selected address. This is found in the About My Property section of the control window. The information displayed in this section is simply checking other layers of data created in CADCorp SIS. There is no configuration needed to display data here. With CADCorp SIS being able to read over 140 different data formats and multiple databases, then lots of information can be retrieved and displayed very easily. Appropriate information, such as refuse collection day, who is your local representative, can be returned and links to additional websites or information can be displayed. Not only is information about a property displayed when an address is selected, web map layers can also allow the user to find local amenities, such as schools, shops, and resource centres, based upon the selected address. Simply select from the drop-down list what it is that you wish to search for, and then choose Find Your Nearest or Search Within a Defined Distance to locate your surrounding amenities. The distance to the selected amenity will be displayed, and you can then use your info button to query the selected item. And if there are any additional links, you can navigate to other websites or view additional information. With Web Map Layers, there are a number of additional tools which allow users of the website to create their own spatial queries or to report incidents back to a central email address or database. In the example, we can create a spatial search to return all of the supermarkets that lie within a polygon drawn around Stevenage. Once the search is complete, the results can be saved to a CSV file, which can then be opened within a spreadsheet package such as Microsoft Excel. Finally, Web Map Layers provides an optional reporting tool. The customizable selection list allows users to report a problem and also indicate the location of the incident using the mapping interface. Simply choose from the list the type of problem you wish to report. Describe the problem in more detail. Enter your email address for authentication. And then place a point on the map indicating the location of the problem. Choosing Submit will generate an email and a record of the problem that you have reported. Thank you for watching our video on Web Map Layers. You can find more information on CADCorp Web Map Layers by visiting our website at www.cadcorp.com.